Setting up remote access to your university's IEEE Xplore subscription. This feature gives you the ability to access IEEE Xplore when you are off campus or out of authentication range. If your university subscribes to IEEE Xplore and is IP authenticated with campus Wi-Fi, please follow these easy steps to ensure that you have access to IEEE full text content even if you are away from campus. For users at corporate or government sites, please contact your librarian or account administrator to request off-site access. While there may be other methods to access a university library's full-text subscription, we will be discussing only the IEEE Xplore Remote Access feature. Please contact your university library if you have questions about all the methods to connect from both on and off campus. To start, bring your smartphone, tablet, or laptop on campus and access your university Wi-Fi. Open a browser window and go to IEEE Xplore. You should see your university name and logo at the top of the homepage, so you know you are accessing your library's subscription. If you already have an IEEE personal account, just click Personal Sign In. If you don't have a personal account, it just takes a few seconds to set one up. Click on Create Account, fill in the blanks, and you'll immediately be able to use your new account. You should now see your name at the top right corner of the page. Once you log in with your personal account from your university IP network, pairing on your device is automatically enabled. Now go to My Settings, then Remote Access. Here you can validate that remote access is enabled and view details on when your remote access expires. Pairing is linked to the specific browser you just used to access IEEE Xplore and creates a cookie on only that browser. Your device can now be used to access your university's subscription off campus for the next 90 days. You must go to IEEE Xplore and log in with your personal account each time to access your content remotely. During the 90 days, don't clear cookies in your browser or you will lose access. After 90 days, you will be prompted that you must repair your device. For more tips on how to use IEEE Xplore, please see the other video tutorials in our Help and Resources section. Thank you for watching.